Hello, viewers, and welcome back to Halo 3.
Sorry for the tight squeeze.
And today,
now the commander
we enter
is in the hole.
The crow's nest of Halo 3. And today, we are continuing our legendary playthrough as I try to...
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way.
Try my best not to die throughout the campaign while playing on legendary by myself, I might add. I thought about bringing in some friends with me, but I thought that would make it a little bit easier, so I thought this might be my best...
Point of entry. Best assessment.
My best way to challenge myself.
Agreed. Master Chief,
the best way
there
to challenge myself would probably The best way for me to challenge myself would be for me to play by myself. And
my fire team's
plus,
ready.
I also really like Halo 3, and I don't mind being challenged on it. And plus, I like a good challenge. As you can tell from a few videos you've seen on my channel. Oh, God. A few videos you've seen on my channel with Resident Evil 4 and the Minecraft thing I was doing. Which, by the way, I probably will be doing a few more of those videos. Just I've been kind of playing a lot of other games, and I might get back to that in a little bit, if any of you guys have been watching that. Took a little bit of a break from it, because I got busy doing other things. And I don't want to try and force a video that might not be as entertaining because I'm kind of rushing it. Oop. But with this game, I'm not really rushing it. I'm just kind of taking my time and having a good time with it. But yeah, let's go ahead and get rid of those guys way down there. I only got a few of them. That's nice. Ooh-wee! Okay, I don't want to die this early. I'm only a minute and 55 seconds in. I don't want to die already. And it looks like we done cleared them out. Wasting your ammo. How dare you? I do what I want, though. But you, don't waste your ammo. You hear me? Alright. I'm talking to an AI again. Pathetic. Pathetic. Catastrophe, alright. That was definitely a catastrophe. Ooh. Oh, hello. What are you doing down there? I see you. Don't you dare kill me. I will smack you. What are you got? Oh, you guys are bullying that poor grunt. Aw, did you see that? They were probably bullying that thing. He wasn't even fighting back. Come on now. Ooh! I thought you throwing grenades at me. I didn't mean to. Still, you guys are bullying him like mad. Oh my gosh. Okay. Then again, I'm sure the grunt would have done the same thing. Oh! That was sad. Aw. I kind of feel bad for a grunt, but man. See, I don't bully. I just get the... I get done over with. I just get a swift headshot, and then we're done. I don't bully. Eh. That was a terrible throw. Let's go ahead and take out the grunts. Actually, the brutes are kind of a big issue. What are you guys doing hiding? Get out there and finish a fight. I'm gonna go ahead and get this brute's power armor off. Oh, I'll go ahead and kill him. That works. I thought I heard a kamikaze grunt, so I didn't want to... I didn't want to go out there running. Oh, oh, God bless it. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to kill the guy. I don't like bullies, but I didn't want to kill him. We're going to get this power armor off him, and then headshot him. And then, oh, okay, I noticed that. Did I hit him? Oh, I didn't hit him, dang it. Oh. If I had any grenades, I'd throw one down there at him, but you know what? Oh, he's behind me. He's behind me. I hear you. Good thing I have
my dinner.
You're really close. Hello. Oh, freaking A. I'm gonna go ahead and take this. Oh, thank you. What? Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, I'm evil scum. Wish I didn't bully you, though. Where's that freaking plasma grenade at? I can really... Not plasma grenade. Plasma gun. I'm not gonna catch it. Screw you. Okay. I need to find a plasma gun. I'm gonna sneak in behind him. Yep, they see me. They see me. I'm gonna run back a little bit and I'm gonna grab me a plasma gun. Oh my god, where are they all at? They all just disappeared. Oh, screw it. I'll just grab a freaking carbine. Give that a shot. And that should... Okay, yeah, they got me cornered. I gotta fight. I gotta fight now. I can't really hide. What are you guys doing? I know you're there. Oh, they're above me, just kind of walking around. Oh, wait a minute. I can go ahead and grab this. I know you're above me, man. You're not fooling anybody. Everybody watching knows you're up there. Apparently, you were doing... What the, I don't know what he was doing, but he was jumping up on this stuff, just trying to get a workout in, I guess. There's a word for that. I can't even think of it now. It's like... I want to say, it's not jumping squats, but it's like where you jump on a box that's higher than you and you gotta like kind of spring yourself up. If you know what that workout is, put it in the comments down below and I'll shout you out. If you, oh, that was a good shot. But yeah, I'll mention that in the next video. Like, I'll kind of say, oh yeah, that's what that was. But yeah. Oh my god, bless. What are you guys? Freaking crazy. You're not helping. You're just in the way. That's all you are. Come on, guys. Come. Actually, yeah. Don't come any closer. I'm not ready yet. They keep on dodging my freaking... You know what? Dodge these. Freaking punk. There we go. Is that it? That's it. Okay. Before I go, I'm gonna grab some grenades and a plasma gun. And then I'm out of here. I'll go ahead and grab two. Alright, let's see.
Sir, this way.
Let's go ahead and get these bugs out of my way. I don't need no bugs in my
coming
life.
Out of the vents. Light them up! Light them up!
This is,
what the hell?
Yeah. This is a really frustrating area because you don't really got a choice in dealing with all these freaking bugs. I don't like dealing with bugs. They're really frustrating because they kill you so dang fast. What did he just say? Man, these Marines aren't joking around. Oh, don't kill me, please. Don't kill me, please. Don't kill me, please. Okay, thank you. Thank you for not killing me. Is that it? Freaking punk? Trying to sneak up on me? Man. I hear you freaking squealing over here somewhere. I don't trust you, but I gotta get out of here.
You might want to put that out.
There's medics everywhere. Just freaking holler out for one. Anyway, that's what you just did. What am I saying? Oh my god. Now this is gonna be a pain in the booty. And I missed my first shot. What do you freaking know? This ain't working too bad though, I'm not gonna lie. I keep on freaking hitting the freaking thing. Okay, I know I got a few of those shields down with that, so I'm gonna do it again. Oh wait. They freaking flipped out on me, like, oh, he's like, oh crap, he's pretty good. Throw everything down all at once. Make it hard on. It's gonna be hard. Oh, you freaking punk. I ran out of ammo. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't think about that. Oh, frick. Oh, dude. Come on with that bullcrap. No. Oh, frick. Oh, come on now. You gotta admit that was a good freaking work, though. I was hitting him with that freaking plasma gun. Oh, that was good. Oh, I can't even go back to get ammo. Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Why did I shoot both of them at once? God bless it. I didn't want to shoot you again. I should have ran down here and got some ammo. God bless it. That kind of sucks I died like that. Man, I was doing good. Are you freaking serious, dude? He just ever so slightly moved to the side and dodged it. That is so annoying they freaking do that crap. I want to. Okay, thanks for the cover, man. I appreciate it. Yeah, get out of here. That was really helpful. They actually threw that down like that. I don't want to catch it, freaking prick. Can't. That's a hammer guy. I knew it. I knew it was a hammer dude. Come at me, man. Come at me. Oh. This ain't good. Ah! Frick! Ah! Oh, dang it, man. I could have had him good. I know I got really quiet. I'm just trying to focus. What the frick? Come on, Swart, you can punch. He's right there. I hate your bubble shield. Screw your bubble shield. Man. Oh my gosh. Why am I sucking so badly? Okay. I'm rushing in and I'm being a moron. That's what I'm doing. I need to freaking, you know, not do that and be freaking smart. And yeah, it was a freaking try again. Now forget my ammo. Ugh. I'm gonna go a little bit silent for a second. I'm gonna try and focus. Right. If that doesn't work, if that does not work, I will start talking again. But let's try this. where did my skill go? I am not this bad. Oh my god. And that happened.
And escort them to the landing pad for evac.
You're not getting Jack Dylan's squat. Screw you. You just ticked me off. I'm gonna freaking kill you all now. This is actually working. They angered the beast and it's actually working. Oh! Did I really just freaking go ape crap on them? Holy crap! That was freaking cool, dude! Okay, I lost focus. Okay. Man. Don't anger me. I'll freaking... Did I really just kill them all? No, I didn't. Not yet. Wow. Apparently me getting angry actually helped. Man. Usually that does not work out very well for me. When I get angry, I usually just die. But man, you know what? Apparently with Halo 3, that works out pretty well. Die a few times, get angry, and then punch and shoot and just kill your way to victory, I guess.
Use you like they used me. Reject their lies. Rebel, or all your hives will perish.
Get him, Robert. Dang. Let's do this. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Oop. What is any battle reference around here where I can grab? I'm sure there is, but I just don't freaking know where. Okay. I mean, that was a bad move by me, but man. I have died so many times. Ugh. That's a tough group. Man. Oh, come on, that should have freaking killed him. That was a waste. I got a hammer waiting for you, buddy. Oh, well, that didn't help at all. I freaking destroyed my cover and freaking moved it. But I'm getting angry again. And I'm not raging, by the way. It's just frustrating whenever I'm trying to not die, and I die. And so I feel like I'm kind of rushing it a little bit, maybe too much. Sorry. Yeah, and I'm getting so tired of missing, too, man. Like, I'm better than that. Yeah, I missed again. Actually, maybe not really. My spikes hit him, so I consider that maybe not a proper miss, but... You know what? Freaking bastards. I'm getting tired of y'all's bubble shields everywhere. Can't do anything with those being laid around every freaking where I go.
Save some for me.
Freaking goodness gracious. Need some ammo. You okay, Arbiter? Not getting destroyed. Yeah, he's getting destroyed pretty badly right now. Man, you guys freaking suck. Make it hard on me. I'm trying to entertain my viewers, and y'all just sabotaging it. They're doing it on purpose too. Like, they're all like, "Hey, he's posting to YouTube. Better freaking put ourselves in the high gear and ruin his video." Or maybe in some cases, make it better. Maybe you guys are actually enjoying me getting destroyed and not getting a perfection medal, but or a perfection playthrough. But you know what? As long as you guys are enjoying it, I don't care. Okay. Whee. I know you're beneath me. I'll get you. I'm not afraid of you. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, okay. Ooh. I didn't know there was a second brute there. But I know it's there now. Freaking jerk. Come at me. Ugh.
Let us move
the I did all we could. You all didn't do Jack Dilly's squat. I forgot to do everything myself. Man. This is testing my patience. But I'm still really enjoying it, though. I hope you guys are, too. Like,
Commander, we lost the opposite.
I really enjoy this game a lot. Alright, let's freaking get them.
Shake them off, Lieutenant.
Nope. Where you at, punks? All over the place. Oh, I killed him? Okay. Freaking die. Marines, watch those freaking grenades. Oh, I got him! Oh, what a throw! Biscuit.
The prophets are right about now.
Freaking suckers! What the frick am I doing? Did you get him? There we go. Man, that was frustrating. But you know what? I had fun. That was actually not as hard as the earlier parts. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here.
I've gotta get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
I got you guys. No more Bruce to save you now. Oh. I don't care how many turrets you got, I'll get them all. I'll blow them all up. Like that. Eh. You know what? Screw you for not breaking. Is it not gonna... You know what? Don't you defy me. You know what? Okay, they're watching, they're watching. Ugh! Okay, okay. I need to stop being stupid, man. Yeah, run into it. Come on, run into it, you little pansy. Don't be afraid. You know what? Screw y'all.
Chief, follow the service tunnel to the motor.
Alright, Johnson, I don't need you freaking babysitting me. Uh-oh. But I was the idiot who just blew himself up, so maybe I do need a little bit of babysitting. But you know what? Screw you. I don't need you anymore. I'm just gonna go freaking mental. There's so many freaking cars laying around. Oh, that is you. Shut the frick up. Oh no! Ah! I'm rushing it. I'm so sorry you guys are seeing this. I am just the worst Halo 3 player ever in the world. That's all it is. I suck. And I'm being stupid. And I'm not being smart about what I'm doing. Why am... Are you freaking serious? I see you up there. Alright. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and grab me a plasma gun because I know that a lot of breaks are coming up really soon. I don't know, should I go ahead and grab a sniper rifle? Because I feel like that could also help me out. I could. I'm gonna take them both with me, okay? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this. Hopefully it actually works. Actually, I don't know why I'm doing this. I don't really freaking... Are you serious? I pushed the wrong button! Ow. Come on. Come on. Come on. We all just die. Ah, Christ. Gotta move. Okay, you kinda scared me a little bit. Okay. I now know how to kill these guys. No issue whatsoever. Watch this. Oh, come on, don't dodge my stuff. Oh, I see you up there trying to be slick. Alright. You could have got me. I didn't know you was up there. But yeah, that was my idea, and it worked out to perfection.
That did it, Chief.
Oh man, that was frustrating.
A service elevator in the hangar.
But we are coming, we are drawing to a close on this episode here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And I know I'm kind of counting my eggs before they hatch. But I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make it through the rest of the soul without dying.
There will be a
and if I do die,
on the road ahead.
Then I must really freaking suck because this is all mostly like a run through now. And yeah, this should be pretty easy. I'm not afraid of you guys anymore. I got you. Eh. I know I'm missed, but y'all gonna judge me for that? Hope not. You know, I'm just gonna run through this part. Why am I still shooting? Ugh. Just freaking run, Austin. You're fine. Actually, no, I'm not. I gotta go ahead and take out these jackals down here that are probably gonna try and take me out. And I don't want that.
Find that elevator.
I'm sure there's plenty of time where I can actually fiddle around for a little bit. It ain't gonna hurt me. I think. Let's go ahead and give it a shot. Go ahead and run for it. Please don't kill me. I've come so far. Alright guys, well I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And hopefully, I will see you all in the next video.
This place will become your tomb.